So I have just found first person in Fortnite with a gun that actually is in the game, with a few of them that's on the Chapter 4 Island, right? So, try and guess a game that has first person in it. I'll give you a second to, wait. Oh, you get it? Halo. Halo from Xbox and Microsoft. Yep, one of the best games I've ever played. So today we are going to be trying to play Halo in Fortnite. Because of first person. Yeah. Pretty much doing what Muzelk did earlier. And with what I mean by that, Muzelk did a first person video earlier. Trying to get a win. But he couldn't kill or pick up any other guns that weren't first person. Well, he could pick them up to try them out, but he wasn't allowed them. So, we are going to be, well, I know most of the guns that have first person, because after my first reaction, I went looking for weapons that have first person in creative. And because we pretty much have every first person gun in creative, so we're looking for the SCAR. We can buy the Shadow Tracker, which is like the silenced pistol, and we can pretty much do anything else. Pistol has been first person. Actually, no, that was chapter three pistol. I don't know if it's a chapter four pistol. As it looks like without. What the heck? I think we need some censorship here. What the heck is going on with me? I look like I'm falling. Okay, you guys can. Oh, yes, you can. You could see me being eaten by an abomination. So, another book with the first person apparently is this. Yeah. That's another book. And that's kinda bad. Trying out first person, it's horrid. Okay, right off the bat, we got a first person gun. I tried first person, it is kinda easier. And we can't run, we can only walk. And there's another glitch with first person. So, Pat, is this called first person? No, it's not. I've tried a lot of the guns, but none of them have really been a first person one. What are grenades? Oh, you would have thought the grenades were first person, wouldn't you? Realistically. If you're wondering why this pickaxe, because if you played Halo, you know about the, actually you should know about the energy sword either way. So our first person, which is actually kind of cool. I didn't know there was a first person thing in Save the World until today. I'm going to need a miracle to win this game. The fastest I can go is sprinting, and that's not even getting me far. So we need the Shadow Tracker. Oh, I think this is another... No, it's not. Must have been the original or something. I swear I had a first person SMG. That's not a pistol. First person to try the first person on. Gonna try first person on you. This is so accurate. Okay, I hope you see what I mean by first person. Not even running, we're just walking. Oh crap. Oh, that would have been so cool if the Excalibur was. I'm guessing. But then again, that would have been overpowered. I'm like, yeah, first person. Sign me up. I mean, it probably isn't that overpowered. I'm just overpowered with it because I play a lot of first person games, I'm gonna be honest. I don't really play a lot of games. Just, there's a few games that I play a lot that have first person in it. Take Minecraft for example. Oh, you wanna get first person, do you? Yeah, get first person. Probably gonna be banned for this glitch. So yeah, I know how to do first person, I guess. Okay. Oh yeah, you want to go first person, eh? I'm the guy aimbot. I don't know. It's just first person. Don't bump. No! 5 HP as well. Okay, so that was the first map. My first actual match of first person. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.